Aloha everyone. This is we're heading down a trail that actually goes all the way down to Captain Cook's monument down at the bottom of Kealakekua Bay, and I'm not sure exactly why I'm being drawn to do this, but about a week ago, talking with Commander Mark in about this, I just felt this was something I had to do, even though it's not in the direction I felt I would be going. So this trek is just going to happen, and we'll see where it goes. I'm not sure what's up there right now, but we will be talking along the way. Aloha. This walk is taking me down to Kealakekua Bay. If I go that far, I don't know if I will or not, but it's a beautiful walk, and you know, why I'm here is kind of a mystery, but I felt like walking this way, and this is the tunnel of, look at that, the tunnel of light. Oh my God, look at that. Oh, shoot, who's there? Wow, that's why, oh God. Unreal. So, I'm just looking at the little viewfinder here, and it's like, oh, shoots-de-dooch. It's a very special trip, right, Chaw? And, so, I don't really know. As many times I don't know what I'm doing. And I spent a lot of time not knowing what I'm doing. That means from the ego point. And, we're going close to some coffee fields over here, and somebody playing some music and stuff like that. This is a pretty popular trail compared to a lot of trails. I can't say I have a great experience in trails, but when I come down here, I'm doing what I feel I need to do and being where I need to be, just like always. By the way, these are the best hiking boots I have ever worn. Right, Chaw? There we go. These are Locals. They're much better on the feet than some of the other ones, like Surfas and a few others that have this really ugly, rubbery feeling. These feel very nice. And once they conform to your feet, they just really stick. So, anyway, we'll just keep on going and not talking too loud here. There are a lot of spirits along this path, the Hawaiian spirits that I know have lived here for thousands of years, but we're in a new timeline now. It's like they're all waking up. A lot of them are waking up. And as I understand, the Menehune and some of these folks went down, you know, live in the inner earth. And so, anyway, I'm going to cut it off here so I can keep my hands together, and we'll talk later. Well, this is, I feel where I am to stop, going down. It's all downhill, and, there's something about, as I clean my slippers off there, something about, I'm getting kind of a message or communication, or, well, you know how those things are. We're right by a coffee field. Those are coffee trees right there. I believe that is a, that big broad tree is a monkey pod tree. Beautiful shade, and there's something here, so I'm going to just be quiet, and then we will start the trek on the way back up. There is a presence here that wants to speak with me, so I will be quiet, I'll turn this off, and we'll talk probably later. Now, this is the last part of this journey. I'm actually driving, and it's kind of a guidance trip here. There's something that I'm supposed to see up here or view up here. It's one of those places that See all the coffee over here. Coffee trees. Just not sure what's up here, but I moved to drive up this way. And I'm not going to tell anyone where this is exactly, but I'm following the higher, I was talking to somebody who said, I'm following the higher nose, capital N-O-S-E. So, supposed to go a little farther. Actually not sure how this, how high this road goes. As you can see, a lot of folks, Livingston, there's a lot of things that are here, so I'm gonna slow down any place that I feel I need to slow down at. And I've never been up this road before, but I do feel that Greenwell Mountain Road Koa. Interesting. There's a lot of places like this on the Big Island. You see the ancient wall over there. That was put here by some of my ancestors, my Hawaiian ancestors. Bamboo Road. I'm just supposed to keep going till the end, and I'll pull these down and put them up on the internet. I guess I just told people where to look for. That's okay, but I'm just supposed to keep filming. Feeling that the Galactics are looking for certain locations to, let's just say, quietly enter and they are asking me to drive certain places and just to align with the energies here. I kind of feel like this is all I'm supposed to go. Maybe a little farther, a little farther. Okay, I get it. There we go. So in the meantime, we can all enjoy the view. And I know some of these places are strategically located. Here we go. This is my turnaround point over here. Well, there's a couple of babes. I know. I know. Okay, there we go. Well, we've reached the peak. The dogs have told me where to stop. You two. He's still following. Nope, there he goes. He did his job. Okay, well, this is all for now. I'm going to turn this off and we'll talk later.